In case you haven't figured it out yet, this game is intended to be a horror game. As such, it has loud noises, flashing images, and is overall pretty spooky. Well, at least it's supposed to be. If you downloaded this game thinking it was great entertainment for your kid or something, don't let them play it. My balls are already tingling. If your balls are too, leave a like anyway. Let's just get this game started.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me.
Shut the fuck up, Nick.
Oh shit.
Yo, I think we made him mad, bro.
Oh shit.
Wait, 7 plus 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 8. Shit, No! Oh shit. Maybe it's my mom with the belt? I'm joking.
Oh my goodness. Quick! Solve those 16. Math problems.
Oh, that's the 8. That's 17 million. He's scaring me.
This is bringing back great memories, guys.
Spank me, daddy!
Bro, don't ask me, bro.
Oh, yeah, I need these. Give me that. Oh, that's negative 2. That's 7. And that's 10 million. Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh! Wait!
Guys, he looks like that one uncle at the family reunion. I kid you not. I swear, dude. Negative 1.
Problem 2. You're doing fantastic.
Guys, I may have clutched up big time.
Surprise.
Is it food?
A shiny quarter.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with the shiny quarter?
That's it.
Alright, here we go.
3 minus 6.
Alright, here we go. Negative 3.
Job. That's right. Problem 2. 7 minus 3. Good one.
I thought that was the right answer. What the hell is that sound? Oh crap, dude, that guy came out of nowhere. Oh. Is that a ruler? Man, you ain't gonna do shit. Okay. Oh, no. Get away from me, you bald-headed ass freak. No! Oh my goodness, bro. Holy crap. Give me another quarter. Wee-wee! Oh, wait. Guys, watch this. Oh! Back at it again, guys. Whatever, bro. I'm sweeter running this shit. Because I can't just be here doing this by myself.
Bro, why do you suck this bad at math?
Dude, bro, I don't really know. I just do this crap as I go along.
Broom! Get it! Thank you, Mr. Broom Daddy. Yo, Mr. Broom! Mr. Broom with the clutch!
Jesse. He's not gonna save you forever. He's actually getting closer.
Get your ankles broken, nigga!
Whatever. Let's just answer this like just regularly.
Ooh, Baldi's ankles are gone. Those niggas are gone.
And he's 8, 9, 9, 7, 7.
Does he go to the corner of the room and when he gets close, use it on him?
No, I'ma just use it now.
Whoa!
Fill her up, please.
So what'll it be, fellas? Mustard or ketchup?
Back up!
Baldi's gotta do what Baldi's gotta
do. No, you bitch!
Find another hobby. I'm telling you. Going over here.
15 seconds. Detention for you. When will you learn?
When will you get alive?
No running in the halls.
30 seconds.
Detention for you. When will you learn?
I swear I'm about to bust a nut all over this guy if he doesn't shut up. Where am I going, bro? I'm speeding. No!
Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to see a part 2, make sure to like and subscribe.